You're about to create your MOOC, but where do you start? You probably have an idea of what you want to do, based on an existing course, on the aim of your MOOC, or on your teaching experience. But there is a risk that you start creating a bunch of videos without asking yourself if this is really the best way to have your students end up with the skills they signed up for. In this section, you will make sure to work efficiently by starting with the end in mind, by defining your learning objectives. Taking some time to define your learning objectives when you start the course development process will save time later, and thus is pivotal in a low-cost approach. In the introductory video, How to Write Learning Objectives Using Bloom's Taxonomy, you will see that learning objectives are observable, measurable statements of what a student will be able to do at the end of a unit of learning. Instead of using the link mentioned in the presentation, please use the overview in the document Model of Learning Objectives from Iowa State University. If the text is too pedagogical for you, please use the Table 2 for inspiration for verbs on the different levels. Remember, understand, apply, analyze, evaluate, and create. The next step will be to write your learning objectives. And for this, you can use the online tool Learning Objectives Builder from Arizona State University. After you have done this for your own course, we invite you to share your work with your fellow learners or colleagues to see what your fellow course designers came up with and to discuss it on the discussion forum. I'm looking forward to see your contributions.